ready?
Ready.
Thank you.
Well done. I felt sure we had them, didn't you?
Sir!
Born survivors, these Surats. Speaking of which, where's the third?
In custody, sir.
Return it to the wild.
Yes, sir. Right away.
We have a visual on the target, requesting immediate assistance!
No holding back. That's that. Shit!
Lights out!
Here it comes.
Come on. Gotcha.
All right. Still in it. You're good at this.
Told you so.
He's close. Come on. There! Baron!
Tifa! Could use some help here!
We're coming!
Make it quick! Should be some stairs over there!
We'd better hurry.
Yeah.
I've had enough! Hear what you damn robo-bug! I'm gonna rip off those spindling legs of yours one by one!
Let's go.
Train! Use your hands!
Hurry up! Jump on the train! Let any of them escape!
It's on you.
All set!
Yes, it's my turn! We can take them. Now let's confirm our position and get back on mission. That reactor's waiting.
Looks like it's gonna be Plan E.
Go on.
Plan A was if everything went off without a hitch. From the station, it would have been a straight shot to the reactor. Didn't work out, but we knew going in we had to have alternatives. Backup plans, in case we had to get off early. From closer in to further out, B, C, D, and so on.
Up to what?
To E.
Lucky us.
Yeah! You're damn right!
Anyway, we were riding the train between Sector 4 and the main pillar when we had to bail out. And we ended up on the adjacent line, which should take us to Reactor 5.
That's right. So for now, we follow the tracks. Not too far, though. Need to switch to a different route before we hit the station. Cause you can bet your ass it's gonna be crawling with security. All on high alert.
Let's move.
Our friends in Sector 5 marked the route, so don't worry about getting lost. It's a straight shot to victory, people! All we gotta do is take it!
You have nothing to worry about, sir. Preparations for the grand finale are proceeding without incident. I have the utmost confidence that everything will play out as you intended. Yes. Of course. I will not fail you, sir.
Sir, analytics reports that the results fall within the admissible range. However, the casualty rate significantly exceeds previous projections.
Remind me what your job is. Is it to question the wisdom of your superiors and bemoan your personal hardships?
Sir?
Casualty rate. You think I care about the casualty rate? They're pawns in a greater game. If your stock runs low, then go round up more from Sector 3 or wherever else. Use your head and bring me solutions instead of problems for a change, yes?
Sir.
It's so hard to find good help these days. Which is why the President ought to count his blessings. What would he do without me?
The reactor's the other way.
When the time comes, remember, we just gotta follow the nose.
What?
Stamps moves.
We look for graffiti, then head in whichever direction its nose points. But pay attention to railway signals, too. You see blue lights, you're going the right way.
Gonna teach you a lesson.
all the blue lights and we'll reach the reactor. Baker's way ahead of us. Jesse was gonna back him up, so it wouldn't surprise me if he needs our help. So let's not keep him waiting.
Right.
You're not going anywhere! On target!
Any time now.
We trust.
Good thing our colleagues put up all that stamp graffiti. Without it, we'd be lost for sure.
Hit him hard and fast!
Sounds good. There!
Yeah.
Not bad. Never in doubt. Those gloves up.
Sure thing, Coach.
Yeah!
holding back. Shit. It's on now.
Come on!
You're mine.
Gotcha!
I know it's tough, Vader. Why I gotta kill all these nasty-ass bullies?
Those things really creep me out.
A train's gonna get derailed by one of these days.
Shinra should do something.
Captain!